Hey guys, this is T-Stark here, starting a new series called Talks with T-Stark, because, you know, rants are, they take too long to make, because, you know, you gotta edit the audio, and it's just gonna be like a quick little talk, or whatever, made on my cell phone, so it's not gonna sound extremely well, or good, it's not gonna sound good, or as good as my other stuff. Because, you know, gotta find the audio editing secrets, how to make a Guitar Hero mic sound decent, you know, remove the static, kind of boost the audio quality, make everything level. Because, of course, I figured out how to do that, but can't figure out how to edit stupid phone audio other than, like, exporting it somehow, which I can't do from an iPhone, because that would be stupid. And then, so today's subject, because I'm a minute in, haven't even started with the subject, is going to be YouTube copyright again. Why am I doing YouTube copyright again, you're going to say in the comments? Well, because my last video was not very good on the subject. So, first I'm going to start by citing, you could go to the YouTube copyright school, the real one. I mean, you know, whatever, not the YouTube one, but go to FimFlam Philosophies, like, just search copyright, YouTube copyright school, and then go to the Personal Time with Greg video, and that'll explain it in, like, 10 minutes, and that'll be good, and then you can go to the Glove and Boots one, which is called Copyright Basics, and then you can also go to Mysterious Mr. Enter's response to the copyright school. Not the Greg one, but the actual one, which is degrading and made by Happy Tree Friends and is really, 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 really degrading and annoying. So why am I covering this topic again? I already said, because last time I did horribly. Now, it's just like, oh, well, okay, you know, doing great so far. So I personally have not been hit by YouTube copyright. Actually, I have. You know how on Mario Kart 8 TV or whatever it's called, it says that you can upload your videos and you can monetize them? Yeah, that's a lie. My 1 minute long ones, I could monetize. But my 30 second ones, I believe, were caught by Content ID. Because I set my settings kind of weird on that, I believe, or something. And Nintendo just didn't catch them. Because they might still... They were up for a while, but then I made them unlisted. Because no one was watching them, and I also didn't care. And, like... I don't think anyone really used that feature of Mario Kart 8. Because, you know... Yay, I can post... However long. But you can't post your entire race. You can only post a 30-second recap or a 1 minute recap, which kind of sucks. I was going to use it as rant footage, but it isn't. It just isn't. You know, I could make rants just from my cell phone, but screw that. Actually, it's not a bad idea, but common analogy used is YouTube is driving down the sidewalk, killing all the pedestrians. Because, you know, cars don't go down sidewalks, and if they do, they have on their hazard lights. But, you know, when everyone goes speeding down the sidewalk at 150 miles an hour, it takes a while before someone catches them with the bullet through the tire or the head. Either one works. And then it's just, oh, yes, because the Digital Millennium Copyright Act is so broken. We must have a stupid system, which is like, yeah. Step one, you post a video. Step two, the company sees it. You said something they don't like. Three, the company takes down your video. There's nothing you can do other than appeal, and the appealing is like, nope, let's just hire some bots to say no to everybody. And then possibly go sue people because they made a Power Rangers parody that is for adults. using none of the emblems or whatever, with everyone having their own custom-made costumes that are somewhat recognizable from the originals, but not really. That is now hosted on Facebook Video. Because, you know, Facebook, more equal than YouTube in America. Because America is not equal. It's the land of oppression. Learn that, and you will get along in life. You know, this one's way better than the take I took before this. So, yeah, it's just like, oh, well, you know, how was I supposed to know that you were having fair use? It's not like I studied law or anything. Oh. You're bad at your job, YouTube. Make a better system, America. You don't need to have YouTube kill all the pedestrians. It's not fun. Because otherwise, YouTube would be dead. It would be taken down. So it's either you or YouTube. Choose wisely. You can't, like, post Let's Plays anymore or honest reviews using game footage, because then the company will take it down. You can only have good reviews on games, and you can only do Let's Plays for Nintendo for games of whatever. Oh no, you can't Let's Play that game. You have to send it through Nintendo Creator, and we'll send it to you in 2 or 3 days. Business days, that is. I'm to send my video on Monday. And in the end, it's just like, oh. It's not benefiting anyone. I mean, except for possibly the big corporations. But, oh yeah, by the way, on the subject of games, Let's Plays, show gameplay. If you show the cutscenes, then yeah, sure, you can get taken down. But if you're just showing gameplay, which you have to play to understand, like, oh, I'm gonna go watch some Super Smash Brothers. Nope, don't need to buy the game anymore. Whoop-de-doo. Whoop-de-doo. I'm gonna go be much better. Oh yeah, and by the way, I'm pretty sure. Oh yeah, also, the Nintendo Creators Club, you can only play a certain list of games. Smash Bros. Is not on that list. None of the games. Woo, we're screwed. Whoop-de-doo. Only in America, only in America. At least I think it's only in America. Actually, yeah, it is only in America. If you look at copyright laws for other countries, like, this video is not available in your country due to whatever, then yes, their copyright laws are different, and copyright laws are probably more fair there. Because, you know, gotta take down the Mentally Advanced series and the Friendship is Witchcraft series. Because, you know, gotta make all the bronies angry. Gotta bring bronies into politics now, YouTube. Thanks a lot, you know. You know, that was... Thanks a lot for that, you know. You're just making me feel great about myself. Man. Almost 10 minutes now. And, like, stupid whatever won't let me edit audio on my cell phone, stupid app store. Then you're going to say, why don't you jailbreak it? I'm going to say, well, I jailbroke an iPod and I couldn't really find an audio editing application on there. You know, let's just kind of Google search it real quick. La la la, Google app. Audio editor Cydia. Twisted Wave Audio Editor. Welcome, NIRB, the free iPhone. Okay. You know, actually, that doesn't look half bad. Okay, never mind. I'm sorry. I could, but I don't have a computer. I don't know if I already mentioned that. I probably did. This has been Quick Talks with T. Stark. I hope you enjoyed your stay at wherever. Subscribe, comment, like, and do all that other stuff that people do on YouTube. See you next time. T. Stark, signing out.